And let me ask you, give us three or four reasons why IT is such a great career path.
Sure, we can do that. Let's start out. First of all, there are so many career opportunities out there, from entry level all the way to advanced. We have many different industries that are looking for IT folks. So you're not just looking at your traditional information technology companies, you're looking at your healthcare, you're looking at criminal justice. So lots of different opportunities out there for IT. Plus, there's just the personal satisfaction of being able to help people, right? To know that you've done a good job for someone who doesn't know, right? We take for granted a lot of things about information technology, but being able to help someone figure out a problem is always very rewarding. Another big reason, IT jobs are the jobs of the future. Just look at the Bureau of Labor Statistics. I think we showed this statistic earlier. 12% were suspected that it's going to increase 12% over the next decade. That's over 500,000 jobs by 2030. It's a lot of jobs, and some of those jobs don't even exist yet, the way technology changes today. And another good reason to join the IT field or to think about a career in the IT field is the flexibility of where you can work. So think about the times we're in now. Being able to work from home has been something that a lot of us are having to do. So that flexibility of being able to work from anywhere, whether it's the beach or whether it's your house, you can work from anywhere you happen to be. And we're super excited here in Southwest Virginia. We've got a lot of interest in the IT field. We've got a couple of new organizations, businesses that are here that we're super excited to have on board.
Boy, you're not kidding. The world of connectivity and the Internet of Things is just exploding, and it's going to take a whole nother generation of IT professionals to keep it all connected. I can't even process how all of it even works. We bought a new washer and dryer a few weeks ago, and according to the book, it connects to the Internet, but I don't know how to do that. So even those people like the help desk technicians, they're great for people like me who can't even figure out how to make their appliances. I don't even know why it would connect to the Internet, but that's not even the point. The point is that it can, right?
Exactly.
A whole nother generation of IT professionals. And we get to train those people right here at Virginia Highlands Community College. So the beauty of that, as you mentioned, is the growth in this area, right here in Southwest Virginia. Mm-hmm. We've got companies moving to take advantage of the great talent and the great programs we have here at VHCC.